It's in about a 20 mile an hour wind he's doing this. Beautiful.